In one of England's worst performing trusts, Newsnight has uncovered what insiders call a climate of fear that they say is compromising patient safety.
I was set as an example for others. Please be careful what you do, what you say, who you criticise. If you criticise senior management, they'll have you.
They were trying, as they did with other colleagues, to completely sort of ruin your career.
I think of the trust in the past 4 or 5 years. The way it's been run really is a bit like the mafia.
The University Hospitals Birmingham Trust, known as UHB, is huge, one of the largest in the UK, with 4 big hospitals serving over 2 million patients a year. For the population of Birmingham and right across the West Midlands, this trust pretty much is the NHS. But it's also struggling. Rated requires improvement, the 3rd of 4 possible rankings. It came last but 1 on an analysis of NHS trusts in England.